niche right now and see who's using video and who's not. Now, if you're in a niche which is not using video, just making videos on YouTube is going to help you stand out from the crowd. And when you can really leverage video, when you tap into using video by using social media strategies, so for example, linking your videos from YouTube to Twitter to Facebook, is how you're going to build up relationships with people before they've even come to your shop. If you are looking to use video in your business right now, then it's about coming out of your comfort zone and doing something which is totally extraordinarily different. And this is something which promotional videos can really help you with. There's a whole psychology in actual video, and also with regard to the tools and equipment and the special effects adds to the whole persona of what message you're looking to get out there in your business, which will reach your target audience in order to take them from A to B, meaning when they just meet you online to when they end up in your bank account. Now, video definitely attracts your ideal client, and when you can really learn to connect and engage with your audience authentically is when they're going to be taking action. Video is the future. I mean, it's the now. I mean, it's the second largest search engine online right now.